Amherst students protest a visit from former White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer. He was at the school last night promoting his new book. About 24 graduate students demonstrated outside of the auditorium. They say Spicer isn't welcome because of his work with President Trump. Spicer's visit was organized by a Republican student group.